Girl group members G-Friend, Soon Yirin, Unha, Yuju, Simbi, and Umji have shared personal handwritten letters to fans to confirm that the group has officially disbanded. On May 19, the group members uploaded letters to Weverse to thank fans and their label for the past 6 years. They also explained in their letters that the group is over, but the members' bond will last forever. The letters do not contain any mention of what each member will do for the future, but focuses on thanking the fans for the past 6 years. G-Friend's leader, Suwon, was the one who officially confirmed the group was over. She wrote, "Though Girlfriend is over, it is not the end for us, so please don't worry too much. I am a little worried about the path I haven't gone through yet, but I'll work hard thinking about Buddy who always supported me. Buddy must have been surprised by the sudden news. I am sorry and I love you. I'll repay you with good work." The rest of the members' letters contain thank you notes to fans for always being there for them. On May 18, Source Music had announced the group members have all decided to depart the agency as their contracts will come to an end on May 22. The news was a huge shock to both domestic and international fans, as the group had been actively promoting and releasing content. No signs of the group members' departure was ever felt by the fandom. According to a new report by Herald Pop, Source Music had registered trademarks for G-Friend at the Korean Intellectual Property Office. G-Friend was approved back in March of 2021, while Yoja Chingu, the Korean word for girlfriend, was registered back in January of 2015. The report that the trademark for Girlfriend was registered so late is puzzling fans to say the least. This means that in order for the group to be able to perform their songs or use their names, they have to either pay Source Music or be granted permission by the agency itself. What do you think of this? Are you surprised that Girlfriend has disbanded? Let us know what you think in the comment section below.